Hello and welcome to this new video featuring some cuties celebrating Valentine's Day. I started by creating a colorful background using three different distressings: scattered straw, dried marigold, and worn lipstick. I first applied scattered straw on one half of my Bristol cardstock. That panel measures 5.5 by 4.25 inches. Next, I colored the other half using dried marigold, making sure to blend the colors nicely. I finally applied worn lipstick on the dried marigold side to darken my panel and bring the touch of pink we need on a Valentine card. I splattered water on the panel to add some texture and contrast. And the panel needed an extra touch of darkness, so I simply splattered drops of worn lipstick all over it. And it's barely visible on screen, but I added some gold metallic drops as well, because sparkles are always appreciated. I stamped three images from the Spooky Spellers stamp set using Potting Soil ink by Ranger, and added hearts on their signs using a stamp from the Snowplay set. And like always, I colored them using my Spectrum-Noir markers. When the coloring part was done, I created three Polaroid frames using a die from the PhotoStack die set and pattern papers from an old Kaisercraft pack called Cherry Blossom. I started by attaching one critter on each pattern paper using foam squares. Next, I stuck the frames using foam squares as well. And finally, I trimmed off the paper to finish those cute frames. For my sentiment, I used this Hello Spring stamp. I masked the word spring and I white heat embossed the word hello. And you can notice that my first idea was to have my sentiment on the top left corner, but then I realized I couldn't fit my frames the way I wanted, so that's why I stamped a new one on the other side. I adhered my panel on a card base, and next I attached my three frames using a combination of liquid glue and foam squares. I wanted those three little guys to say something, so I cut three speech bubbles using those dies from the PhotoStack die set, and I stamped the words I, love and you on those pieces. The sentiment I used is I love you more than unicorns, and it's from the Unicorn Tales stamp set. To bring some contrast and make those speech bubbles pop a little bit more, I cut coordinating bubbles out of gold glitter paper and layered the elements on top of each other. And the last final thing I did was gluing a few gold heart sequins here and there. And the card is done. I hope you like those three romantic little guys. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!